Hey, welcome back to Nadi's Kitchen. Today I am sharing a recipe which is truly approved by everyone in our family, and my sister has been baking this cake for years now. I have baked this cake many times now and shared with my friends in Tashkent, and this became favorite among them as well. Really foolproof recipe. You can have best result every time you bake them. Today I showed how to bake them without oven, but have given the instruction for baking them in oven as well. You can get written and printable recipe on my website. I have given both cups and gram measurement there. Link is given in description box below. So let's get started. We'll start sifting our dry ingredients first. I have taken 1/3 cup of all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Mix again with a whisk and keep them aside. Then we need 150 grams of softened butter. Make sure all your ingredients are at room temperature. Then we need 3/4 cup of regular white sugar that needs to be powdered after measuring. You can simply blend them in a blender and powder it. My version of butter cake is moderately sweetened. My sister usually used to add 1 cup of sugar. You could add 1/4 cup more sugar if you would like to. And we need to beat sugar and butter really well. Beat them for a good 10 minutes. Beating butter and sugar until light and fluffy is really important for a best butter cake. You can use either stand mixer or a hand mixer. Both works really well. Then in goes 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Next comes in 3 eggs. Add 1 egg at a time. When the first egg incorporated well with the butter sugar mixture, add the next. After adding 3rd egg, beat the mixture for another 2 minutes. Then we need 1/2 cup of milk. We need to alter and add flour and milk. I have added 1/2 of the flour first, then milk. When it combined, added rest of the flour and the milk. After you added the flour, make sure don't overbeat the batter. If you are worried about overbeating, you could even use your hand and spatula for mixing the flour and milk. If you're using a mixer, mix them really slowly. Make sure there is no unmixed flour sinking at the bottom of the bowl. Here I have lined bottom of 8-inch baking tin with parchment paper. Transfer our batter to it and level the top with your spatula. Tap them 2 to 3 times if in case any air bubbles formed inside. Now to bake, we need to preheat a deep bottom pan which is bigger than your baking tin. Keep a stand like this and keep our cake mold on top of it. Close the lid and bake on a lowest flame possible for about 45 to 55 minutes or until skewers comes out clean. If you are using your oven, bake them for 40 to 50 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius or until skewers comes out clean. Take them out and keep on a rack for 10 minutes. Then take out of a cake mold and cool down completely before you cut them. Here you go, very delicious, buttery, soft butter cake. Enjoy with your cup of coffee or tea. Hope you all will try this recipe and let me know how it turned out for you. It's me, Nadra, signing off for today. See you next week with another exciting recipe. Until then, take care.